Hello everyone, welcome to my channel My Mind Is Art. So in today's video I am going to share with you a box which I received from Bio Blush. This is an upcoming skincare brand. It is Bio Blush Cosmetics. The owner is another one of my friends, Ayush Bhutani. So I just received it today and I am going to unbox it and review it. So this is basically a first impressions video of this brand. So let's see what all he has sent me and how the products are. Okay, so this is how the box, the products are. Whoa. So Ayush has sent me three products. Three products. So let's see what all he has sent. Okay, so I have opened the three products. The first one is this one. This is Bio Blush. Oh my God, a cleanser sent from heaven. Neroli oil evens out skin tone while scrubby oats give a healthy glow. Wow. So this is basically a cleanser, and this product, this is Oh My God, retails for 450 rupees, and last time I checked, Bio Blush Cosmetics has a 50% off offer going on, so you should definitely take advantage of that offer and order the products if you want to. This one product, this is Oat My God, this has oat, rose clay and neroli oil. This is how the box looks like. Wow. Oh my God, this is so cute. Look. Okay, so this is how the inside packaging looks like, and look at this guys, it comes with a wooden spoon. I am so surprised and I absolutely love this. Look at it. Dekho. It comes with a wooden spoon. Ayush, this is an excellent thought. The bottle is also, I think it's glass bottle. Yes. So this is, I guess, a plastic friendly, plastic positive brand again. Let's open and let's see the texture. Okay, so it is covered with this lid. Ooh. This is the texture and it smells amazing, guys. It has that very fresh smell attached to it. And oats ki bhi kuchh aa rahi hai thodi bahut. Okay, so how to use? Take a spatula, add a little water to the cleanser and make a paste. Oh. When you are happy with the texture, massage it over your face and gently rinse it with water. Wow. I did not know that we are supposed to dilute it with water and then use it. So anyway, I think I love the texture and I love the color and also I love the fragrance. And of course, I will let you know guys once I use it on my Instagram. This is a first impressions video, so I'm just going to tell you how I feel about the product. Okay, so now let's open the next product. And the next product is this one. This is Bio Blushes Bio Hydrate Fresh Rose Petal Infused Ultra Hydrating Moisturizer for a Rosy Glow. Wow, this is a moisturizer. So what's inside it? It has rose petal infusion, cocoa butter and shea butter. Wow, I love products with cocoa butter and shea butter in them because I just love the fragrance and they do, they're so soft. Cocoa butter and shea butter are amazing for the skin. Let's see how is the product. Again, this is the tub. Oh. Wow. Oh my God, guys. Look at it. It has such an amazing texture. It smells beautiful. It smells amazing. बहुत ज़्यादा rose की smell नहीं है, बहुत हल्की सी है, and that is the best thing because बहुत ज़्यादा smell किसी चीज़ की भी अच्छी नहीं लगती. Let's see. It says it is nice, guys. It is really nice. I love it. I like it. And if we read about how to use, then apply a dab onto a clean face for smooth and hydrated skin. Again, I will try this and then I will let you know ki kaisa hai, does it do what it says. By the way, it is not at all greasy. I just applied and it is not at all greasy and not at all heavy. Bahut hi zyada hydrating hai, bahut hi zyada liquid based. I think it is a water based moisturizer. again someone is at the door. I think it is a water based moisturizer and it is an amazing thing. Okay, so now this is the third product and this is Bio Blush's Coat Me Oat, a rich OT face mask enriched with hydrating honey, nourishing cocoa butter and antioxidant cardamom oil. Again, this is how the packaging looks like and what's inside it. It has oats, cocoa butter, honey and cardamom oil. So now let's see. Okay, so basically he sent me three products. The first one is a cleanser, basically like a scrub. Or the next product is a mask and the last product is a moisturizer. So okay, so now let's talk about this product. Let's see how it is. Again, it has that lid. Oh my god. Okay, so this is the third product. Again, this it comes with a lid and guys, it smells so beautiful. बिल्कुल इतनी अमेजिंग इलायची की खुशबू आ रही है ना, जैसे आप इलायची की, जैसे आप खीर खाते हो उसमें खुशबू नहीं आती इलायची की. इट इज, आई फील लाइक ईटिंग दिस. आयुष, इफ यू वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, दिस इज सो अमेजिंग. आई स्वेयर आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट दिस प्रोडक्ट टू बी सो गुड. इतनी अच्छी फ्रेग्रेंस है इसकी. इट्स अबाउट टू रेन गाइज. सो दिस इज हाउ द टेक्सचर लुक्स लाइक. वाओ, इट स्मेल्स अमेजिंग. अगेन आई विल ट्राई एंड आई विल लेट यू नो. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द यूजेज, देन apply a generous layer of this mask and leave for 10 to 15 minutes. Let it work on your skin and then gently wash with warm water. So this is how we're supposed to use this product. And yeah, I think these are all the three products which I received. If we talk about Bio Blush as a brand, then it is cruelty free brand and it all the products are handmade and they're not tried and tested on animals. That is a good thing. All the products are vegetarian and Bio Blush has made an active, like has taken an active step to avoid plastic as much as they can. I am in love with these three products. I don't know how they will work for my skin. I definitely like the moisturizer because it is super lightweight and I can see my hands have become really soft and it is not at all sticky or greasy. So yeah, I think that's it for the video guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will leave all the details about the brand in my description box. Please don't forget to check that out. And yeah, if you are new here, then please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Bye.